The people of Iqra, if you can recite Quran, recite what you know from Quran. You can recite the Ikhlas, the sincere one. And they want everyone memorized. Of course, instead of reciting once, which is unfair, since others are reciting quite a long period of time, recite more. 10 times, 100 times, 1,000 times. To equal the time as if you were reading the Quran. It becomes a norm for Rasulullah to recite Ikhlas in a prayer of acceptance or prayer of hajat that he did 4 rak'at. The first rak'at, after Fatiha, he recited Ikhlas 10 times. The second rak'at after Fatiha, Ikhlas 20 times. The third rak'at, 30 times. The fourth rak'at after Fatiha, 40 times. So you total up, becomes 100. The reason being, Rasulullah is trying to teach us, those who can't recite Quran for a long period of time, you recite the short surah, but many times, so that you stand longer. That's it.